Yeah, he's talking about the educated people believing the educated men who went to school but come back and believe that Jesus is a white person.
I always say that the most educated man, I mean, I talk about academic perspectives. So the most educated man is the most stupid human being on planet Earth. Because why? He doesn't think. He's carrying somebody's feelings. In other words, let's say the conscience. So someone is conscious. Because when you take your conscience, you put in the textbooks to become a science. Now it is your conscience. Now me, Mr. Manduero, the genius, now going after that science, I try to own that science, but it might not be my conscience. So I said the conscience precedes the science. You need to seek for your conscience, not seek for somebody else's conscience who turned to be your science. That's my advice to you.